As always, I'd like to thank you for stopping by. If you see my videos, you know what to expect. If this is your first time here, sit back, relax, and I'm not going to take up too much of your time. But today we are looking at a 2017 Mazda 3 with only 34,000 miles on it. Now, this, unlike a lot of other little cars in this category, like the Civic, the Corolla, stuff like that, which are great cars, but this, you're getting more. First of all, you see you're getting alloy wheels. You're getting a push-button start, a proxy key, which is basically one of these. Never have to take the key out of your pocket. You can open up the doors from the button on the outside, including when you get in, the push-button start. But check this out. Leather interior. Leather interior on a small little car. I don't see too many other cars come with that. And one of the other great things is if you need or want a power seat, there are very few choices in a small car this year, this mod, this type of car. You get one on this car, you get one on this. Now, what I think is cool, it's black with black leather, but you do have these brown inserts on the door, going throughout, right over there. Breaks up the monotony of all the black, which I love, but the brown definitely adds to it. Now, right over here, you have the traction control button, as well as the TPMS reset. You also have anti-lock brakes, side airbags, Bluetooth. I'm going to start her up. There we go. 34,000 miles on it. All the lights are off. Now, let's just lower the air a little bit. Now, your radio controls are over here. It does not have nav, but it is nav equipped. I think you have to get that from Mazda. But these are all your controls right over here for the radio. See, right over there. But if you put it in reverse, that becomes your backup camera. Besides everything I mentioned, you have heated seats as well. Dual zone digital climate control. Right down here, two USB ports, SD, and an aux port. Where are you getting a power seat, leather interior, heated seats, two USB ports on a car? You got it on this. Now, that beeping sound that you heard, the couple beeps, that's because the car's running, but the key is in my pocket. It's a safety feature to remind you that you left the car and it is running. But there you have it. Late model Mazda, loaded up with a ton of safety and fun features, and only 34,000 miles on it, plus a balance left under the factory warranty. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, please give us a call at area code 732-246-4811. Or if you catch us on our website at salitautosales.com, you can chat with us and also be able to view the Carfax report, no charge, and a bunch of other things you can check out there. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.